The Cabinet Committee on Security met under the chairmanship of the Honorable Prime Minister to take an assessment and discuss the incident that took place in Pulwama yesterday, in which a large number of CRPF personnel sacrificed their lives. The CCS observed 2 minutes silence in the memory of those who laid down their life by making the supreme sacrifice for this country. It placed on record its deep gratitude of the whole nation to those who have made this sacrifice, and expressed its condolences with the bereaved families. The CRPF, of course, will make detailed arrangements with regard to transmitting their and transporting their bodies of the deceased to their families. A detailed assessment of the incident was also taken. There are several details which are discussed in the CCS which are normally not be disclosed. But there are a few points which have to be shared with you. The Ministry of External Affairs will initiate all possible steps, and I am here referring to all possible diplomatic steps which have to be taken to ensure the complete isolation from the international community of Pakistan, of which incontrovertible evidence is available of having a direct hand in this gruesome terrorist incident. The Ministry of External Affairs in due course will continue to keep you informed with regard to the steps that it is taking. The most favored nation status which had been granted to Pakistan stands withdrawn. The Ministry of Commerce will issue the necessary communications in this regard. The Ministry of External Affairs will also engage with the international community to make sure that the Comprehensive Convention on International Terrorism, which has been pending for over 3 decades before the United Nations, particularly because of the definition of the word terrorism, is now adopted at the earliest. As far as our security forces are concerned, they will be taking all possible steps, firstly to ensure that full security is maintained, and secondly to ensure that those who have committed this heinous act of terrorism and those who have supported it actively are made to pay a heavy cost for it. The Honorable Home Minister Shri Rajnath Singh ji will be leaving for Srinagar along with a team of officials from our agencies and Home Ministry today, and on his return at the earliest, possibly tomorrow, he'll be calling an all-party meeting to brief them about this incident.